Today's telecast is being presented live from Los Scandalous Shake and Bake Arena. And Bricks, we've got some major star sightings today.
Oh, look, there's Tom Shanks! And there's Tyler Scarry! And oh, that's Jennifer Gorings! Wow! Oh, are those things real or fake, you think, Rem?
Well, if you're talking about those two big chihuahuas she's holding, yep, they look real to me, Pop. Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this NFL matchup. The Micro Hard Mutilators face off against the Los Scandalous Dam. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Okay, no, man, I can't. Come on, get on out.
The paddy wagons in the parking lots are full, the familiar scent of bodily fluids in the air, and the men's room is both flooding and on fire. And that means NFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Man, last week some mutant let out a lava blast in one of the stalls in the men's room. Place went up like an oil rig. Flames and explosions, water shooting out of where the toilets were. I electrocuted myself using the electric hand dryer. I wish they had paper towels at least as an option.
And it's first and 10. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Second and 3. And he laterals the ball. Mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier better watch out. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. First and 10. The defensive players go berserk. This guy's out. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. The 30. The 20. He's at the 10. Man, oh, man. He returns the interception for 6 points and changes the... And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. First down and inches. The defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. First down and 3. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic. If he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, psycho killer. Qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? First and 2.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He had it for a second there. Second down and 2.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Third down and 5.
Hot one, hot two.
catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, Grim. Like a haiku.
And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Oh, with the punishing hit. And it's first and ten. And the ball is lateral to his... Not much there, maybe a yard. Second down and nine. Runs it for three. Third down and six. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he snags the punt and looks for a... Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, eight. Yo, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot.
That pass was good for 10 yards. Third down and long. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole up here. Talking to you.
Now, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now, and he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
First and ten. And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback could be hurting, or dead, or worse. Second down in a very lot.
When I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. The return man catches the ball, and oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my offseason.
And it's first and 10. Second down and long. The receiver makes a grab for 5 yards. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
Third down and 9.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot 3.
And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. And it's first and 10. And they'll keep the drive alive as he rifles it in there and picks up 7 yards. Second and 3. And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. Well, I hope the kicker ate his bleedies this morning. So did his coach. Someone get that shotgun away from him. And it's 1st and 10. Second down and a lot.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot, hot, hot.
And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life. Or die. Third down in. The punter is warming up.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's 1st and 10. Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Second down and 10. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. and three. Pow! With the brain scrambler! First and four. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. And that'll bring up third down and seven. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
I want Sean Kick to make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was tripod.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. First and ten.
Hot one. Hot.
Two minutes remain in the half.
Wait, I gotta take a dump.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot
And there's a work beat during Brick. Look at him go!
It's the flip.
And a hard run there picks up the first down. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grin.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. A timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smash a clock. It's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the NFL, you moron.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
It's first and 10. And this guy just blew up and he's on fire. I'm not talking about one of those video game fire hoses. I mean, literally, he's like burning bacon down there. Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast.
Why would they do that?
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. This is going to be a long kick. Let's see if he can make it. Wow, surprise me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Here comes the defense. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. And they needed that big run right there, Bricks.
They sure fucking did, Grim. They sure fucking did.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. And these guys are neck and neck to begin the third quarter.
You talking about them two Siamese twins playing opposing tackles? Yeah, they're putting on a hell of a show.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was what?
And the defense jumps on sides trying to mutilate the QB. And in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the NFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. And it's first and 10.
Drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Second and 3. Running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep them guessing. And it's first and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nice. The team getting penalized needs to go into their dirty tricks and attack the ref. First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down in a mile. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
First down to 3.
He's working.
And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing...
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd have been fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. I don't know if he even had a target on that throw. Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two,
hey. Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And they'll line up for the punt here. Well, that's a lovely shank for the punter today. He just put his team in the hole. And he just lets that one go. He says, no thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and 10. Picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Second down and 5. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and 10. First and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and 5. ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grin? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Third down and 5.
It's a touchdown!
If you think his dancing is bad, you should have been here in the old days. He used to mark their territory the old-fashioned way. But they agreed to dial it down to interpretive dance.
I took an interpretive dance class with a werewolf once, Grim. He damn near clawed my face off.
That was before the class even started.
And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's 1st and 10. And he laterals the ball! Man, these guys like playing. Great run for a 9-yard gain. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. The third quarter mercifully ends. If this game is as painful to watch as we are to listen to, then please accept our apologies. This one is just about over. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it. Harder than that, and that is unfortunate. And it's 1st and 10.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
Second down and 7. Oh, nice hit. Third and 4. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Man, what a hit that was. And it's 1st and 10. First and 10. hurry up offense. There is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. That pass play nets them 7 yards.
Oh, no. I got the hiccups again. What are you supposed to do to get rid of them again?
You stick it in the plastic bag, say the alphabet backwards while you set yourself on fire and jump out the window. It ought to stop them.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was on to the races. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
Usually only talk about kickers when they win or lose games. Well, this guy just earned his paycheck.
Which is typically the amount the quarterback tips on dinner.
And it's first and ten. For a first down. And it's first and 10. This is your brain, and this is your boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. Second down and long. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, but it keeps coming back to him.
Third down and forever. The way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing.
Now here, I would put the ball in my hand, off my hand, and throw it for a yard. That counts.
And he snags it for six. Touchdown! Touchdown! It shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. It's first and 10. It's the fourth quarter, and we're at the 2-minute warning.
2 minutes until.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. You can tell he's a berserker because he's frothing at the boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. And the NFL winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. He might consider running the ball more. Third down and long. Stopping it for their own offense. They're hungry for the ball, partner.
The ball? The pigskin? Bacon! I'm hungry for bacon!
And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of 7 there. At this point, they're going to have to get the ball back by any means necessary. Or wasting two timeouts on the defense is really going to bite them in the ass. Second and three. Pow! With the brain scrambler!
No more timeouts for the defense!
Or the offense, Bricks. That's the important part. And it's first and 10. Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And that'll bring up second and one. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Oh, what a brutal hit. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Matt's stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. And they stack the line and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and 9. Defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
The Damned walk away victorious today. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambles tomato soup.
Wounds. Good.
The MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Yeah, right. Putting three words together for this guy is like you doing a Rubik's Cube.
What's a Rubik's Cube?
Moving on. Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every other...